The Knights in Hogansville to face the undefeated Cavaliers of Callaway, one of our all-time favorites. Callaway's Harold Blackman takes the pitch and takes it to the five-yard line. Got a finish, man. Callaway's Harold Blackman now finishing what he started. That's what I'm talking about. Woo, and he goes down with a thud, but it's a touchdown. Upson Lee passing. Callaway's Al Jordan Cannon, another three-name dude. Interception, returns it for a touchdown. Callaway goes on to win it 34-7. We'll have a couple more games.